The small heath can be found fluttering over dry, open grasslands in Europe, parts of Asia, and northwestern Africa, in two generations, from April to September. Both sexes look the same, though females are slightly bigger. Males have an average wingspan of 33 mm and are territorial and competitive, where larger ones are more likely to find a willing female to mate with. Unlike most other butterflies, their wings are always kept closed at rest.